Okay, so what's the difference between rinsing and washing? Rinsing, your produce looks like this. You just run it under the sink, but that's not really clean. This is how you wash your produce. Spray it with Eat Cleaner. Remove wax, pesticide residue, and the dirt that can carry bacteria. Let it sit for 2 minutes and then rinse. Now you're really washing your produce. Eat Cleaner.